physical.
This is Deathgun back with another video on update 17, which was live yesterday. If you open the name at the top right, we see that there are tokens after reaching level 121, free weapon and rental weapons and armors after every level, free armor rental. Then seeing the weapons, there is no change. Medals, there is no change. Kill signs, there's no new kill sign. Coming to the packs, morph, sapper, there are no changes. The cost is same. And coming to black market, we see that there are less bundles, no change. Squad high roller series. Double your credit by winning a high roller duel. Nice. Once we see that we can rent a weapon using credits and buy blueprints using diamond dust. Each blueprint can be earned after 5 days. Coming to armors, we can rent even armors now. Nice. But we can do that only using credits. To get different parts, use this customize button and get a part like legs, armor, hand. These also can be bought after 5 days. Either blueprints or armor parts can be bought once. You can't buy both. My kimono looks new. It's okay. Okay, new mode duel. 1 vs 1 and 2 vs 2. Okay, nice. Non-rank. Yeah, we can customize the match now. We can select the weapon tires. Grenades. Tier 3, 4, 5. Prestige. You can unlock classes, armor tires, etc. No changes in other armors. Only kimono looks new. And the graphics are nice. The inventory, we see that. Okay, they are same. And we get 125 tokens after you update your game. No other changes. Thank you guys. Please subscribe, like, comment for more videos. Peace. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me